Alright, I'm Aero. Welcome back to Mass Effect Legendary Edition. Let's continue Zaeed's mission.
Bloodthirsty bastards behind me, ready to kill or be killed on my command. Actually, take your shot. Give my men a reason to put you down like the mad dog you are. Again. What was that? Gone nearsighted, old friend.
Burn, you son of a bitch.
Just signed your death warrant, Masani.
What the hell are you doing?
Opening the gate.
We don't sacrifice lives for the sake of the mission. There's always a better way.
Like what? Wandering out in the jungle for hours looking for another way in. You want to waste time out here? Go ahead. I'm gonna kill Vito.
You're endangering lives and the mission for your own selfish revenge.
You really want to do this, Shepard?
I had to knock you the hell out. But thanks to you, we have a burning refinery to save.
Let these people burn. Vito dies, whatever the cost.
Open fire!
Engaging hostile.
Vito's probably halfway to the shuttle docks by now.
You're willing to watch these people die?
Damn right I am. We stop to help these people and Vito gets away. And if he gets away, I'm blaming you.
We're here to free these people. We're going in.
I knew this was a mistake.
Yeah,
we're
gonna
do this
just like that.
Wait.
This might be useful. What's this?
I need cover! Hello, son!
Look straight ahead!
Love this one. Abilities to my... Oh my god, I can.
Now I'm taking it again.
Gotcha. Get down!
Now, Zaeed. Can you use it with a trigger?
We've got company.
Anyone else want
to? Going dark.
Oh, that's fine. Cool. Alright. Fuck, I wish I didn't. Thought of that sooner. There's no even a pause at this time. In fact, I could make it even. Because I don't even use concussive shot or flashbang grenade really, so. We'll make disruptor R1 and incendiary L1. And we'll keep adrenaline rush because I should be using it more often. I should keep it here. Thank you. don't want it going fast and killing me.
Just cost me 20 years of my life. Ah, son of a bitch!
Zaeed, you all right?
The hell do you care? I'm fine. But come on, get me out of this shithole.
I'm not sure I need a man like you on my ship.
If you didn't need me, Cerberus wouldn't have paid my fee. I'll do what I was paid to do. Nothing more, nothing less. Now stop screwing around. Let's go.
You put your own goals ahead of the mission. That's not the way this works.
I've survived this long watching my own back. No time to worry about anyone else.
You're part of a team now, Zaeed. There's no way we can do this unless we're all working together.
You have a point. I'm not done with Vito. But I can put that behind me long enough to get your mission done. Let's get the hell out of here.
You bastard. Sweet. All right, let's get some upgrades. Yeah, armor. Okay. I want this. Yeah, Unity restored squad member shields to full strength. That's too valuable. Sometimes when a ship's shields go down, they are instantly fully restored. Take damage. Yep. Take cooldowns. Take a duration. Save it until I actually want power. What is the power that I want? Cool, let's get freeze ray. Let's get more heavy ammo. Yep, can always use more heavy ammo. We might as well just unlock these. Nice. And there's one other thing I forgot to do. Last time I was here, I forgot to give the chef his supplies.
together an impressive team. I've never worked with so many aliens before.
Commander, those provisions you provided were perfect.
I've
already thrown together some of my calamari gumbo. Here, try a bite.
Truth told, it's based on an Asari recipe. Seems a little cannibalistic to me with their tentacle heads and all, but they ain't no good grub. Anyway, thanks again. You really came through.
Nice. Alright, well, let's get back out there. See what other missions I've got.
No messages for you, Commander.
Thanks, guy. Alright, we've got Firewalker, MSV, Rosalie. Why not?
Launching probe. I have detected an anomaly. Launching probe.
Probe
launched. I have found something.
Let's take Kasumi and Miranda. I definitely prefer multiple targets rather than each 40 point of damage, but the impact is like over twice as large, so yep. Let's try the cryo weapon. And oof, that looks horrible. Give it a go though, just because it might be really good. That was the whole mission. Far out. Okay. Well. Alright. Beat it up. Plug my controller in. get a level from that. Nope. Must be close though. Sixty experience. Hit some rest then. Nice, 100% of this one.
Only half our fuel remains.
Oh, not half our fuel. So I've got another firewalker and hawking each other. Several firewalker missions. Investigate Project Overlord. Do I do that? Oh, it has it on the DR.
Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe.
Hi. Let's go. Make sure. Let's use Jack and Kasumi. That way I've got a powerful... What do you call them? powerful biotic and a powerful whatever the other power is.
Gets in my way.
for it.
Heading in for the kill. Aha! On it, on it. Wait! I'll kill you all! Going dark. Can't do that right now.
Oh right, I just realized because Jack keeps knocking them up, she can't. Oops, I did not want to do that.
No shield.
Oh no. Oh no 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 no, piss off. Oh, let's go through here first then.
all project personnel, congratulations on your hard work. Tomorrow we make the next leap forward. It'll be a great day for Cerberus and an even greater day for humanity.
Nice. Alright. Well, here's where I might end the episode, and just continue on the next one. But as always, thanks for watching. Remember to like the video, leave a comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one.